Hey everybody, my name's Clintopsky and welcome to Slain Back from Hell. This is a Castlevania-esque game with a notably metal soundtrack. It was actually recorded by the ex-bassist of Celtic Frost, if you guys are familiar with your death metal. That should sound pretty familiar. But I started it up just to get a feel for things, and I can tell you this. This game is hard. It's punishing, and you will see me die a lot. So enjoy! Ghosty hands. Bathoryn, awaken. The land weeps once again. Arise. Urg! Begone, spirit. I gave you enough last time. That's what she said. Ah, you still know me, Bathoryn. Indeed. Now go away. It is time again, Guardian. Your children need you. I told you, I have no children. Now leave me to my slumber. Yeah, leave him alone. Don't wake me up when I'm sleeping. I mean, I'm grumpy too. Arrgh, why, spirits? You know what must be done. As soon as you two are reunited, the demons will be roused from their fetid lair. Serve us well again, Bathoryn. And may fire, ice, and steel prevail. Oh yeah. Let's do this! Let me turn down my volume. Okay, let's do this! I love the little hands grabbing up from, I'm guessing, hell. We have been brought back from the dead to slay demons, which is always a good thing. The blood grounds. As the vile armies of the Lord Vrol surged from the fallen southlands of Chol, those who stood defiantly against the invading monstrosities were butchered without mercy. Victory was swift and brutal, and in the wake of the rampant horde, all corners of the land were left awash with blood. And happy times were had by all. Alright, yeah. So I just saw the very beginning of this game, and there's lots of blood. Bathoryn, we meet again. It is truly an eternal war we wage. I know you not, Abomination, but we will battle. Silence, mortal, my minions will deal with your insolence. Alright. So we got these little vermin things. I don't know what they're called exactly. Alright, so that reminds me of the Shovel Knight thing that saves your progress, the checkpoint. A mighty leap. We will do a mighty leap. We will slaughter all of you. Yeah, and a cool thing with this is if you block too much, the enemies will do even more damage. So you can't be a wuss. There are no wusses in hell. Actually, it's probably full of wusses. I don't know. Alright. So yeah, they're like little vermin rat creatures or something. I don't know. Alright, and we got some magic too. Man, I love the atmosphere. I love... Oh! That's a trap. Okay. There's our first death. Plenty more where that came from, I'll tell you guys. It's gonna be fun. But I think they did an awesome job with the background and, like, it reminds me a little bit of Doom. Just the armies of hell, and there's all kinds of stuff going on in the background. All right. Take you guys out. Okay. So, if any of you have played Castlevania, especially Symphony of the Night, Those are really the vibes that I get. What the heck is that thing? That was very strange. Oh, great. Is that like boiling blood or is that supposed to be lava? Maybe it's both. Okay. Oh. Temporary time block. Temporary stun. Okay. Critical strike. If we somehow. A critical strike will please the metal god. That's cool. Hey, you look, not very nice. Whoa, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, okay. Back off. Back off, man. Ah, okay. Well, there's that screen again. Nice. Okay. Oh, that thing's so nasty. The character design is really cool, the creatures and everything. Hey, are you just gonna endlessly respawn? Because I don't want to deal with you. Alright. Alright, man, I got you this time. There it is! Whoa, whoa, that was cool. That was... Yes! I did it! Oh, wait, you're not dead yet. Whoa, 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 whoa. Can we go one more? Yes! Oh, I'm so good at this game. Maybe not. Ow, ow. I'm getting cocky, and I'm gonna die. Oh, shoot! Come on! I told you this game was hard. I didn't. And there's no difficulty setting. Like, at all. So, it's pretty much just set to hard. Normal is hard mode. Okay. I gotta do the block thing. Gotta keep doing that. Gotta time it perfectly. Alright. Ready? Yes. I will please the horned metal god. Not that time. Maybe next time. Or the time after that. Yes! Alright, so one more, you think? Yes, yes! Oh, yeah. Nice! I guess those little orbs restored my mana. Which, I don't think I was down any, but whatever. Alright! Aha! Can we break those? No? In Shovel Knight, you could break those. Ooh, this looks... Okay. Oh, I thought I fell. Ooh, this is not good. Oh, hi! Magic bolts and fireballs can be blocked. Okay, we can deflect. If they throw something at us, we can deflect it. Man, this is evil. Oh! Oh, okay, that's how it works. Come on, Grandpa. I played catch in my day. Whoa! It's like Bowser. Does that look like Mario? Is the princess in another castle? Gotcha. Oh, those are like the Medusa head things from Castlevania that fly around. That's so cool. Alright, guys. I don't have time to dilly dally. Are you gonna? Okay. I think I have. Oh! 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 Hey, hey, you, with the face, you're ugly. The air turns foul as the skeleton executioner awakens. Well, he didn't awaken for very long. Oh! Oh, that's him. That's the executioner. Okay. Can I, like, zap ya? Ah! Okay, you're not gonna... You're blocking everything I do. Okay, I'm gonna try the... There it is. So So that's like the secret. Whoa! What was that? Crap. I'm all the way back here? What? No. Alright, I'll tear through this. These guys got nothing on me. Yeah. Yeah, take that, Grandpa. You and your beard. Why would you have a beard and the other ones don't have a beard? I would assume if they all would just not have beards. Ah. Don't I have like a charge? Yeah. Oh, that's cool. That's cool. I like that. Nice. All right. Come on, you bag of bones. These guys remind me of the Deadites from Army of Darkness. Whoa. All right, we're gonna do the same thing. Oh, yes. Ooh, you shoot green snot bubbles at me. And I can hit them back. Oh, cool, cool. Come on. Alright, is this... He's gonna awaken. Alright, I think I know what to do. Come on, bud, come on. Just gotta time it perfectly. Just gotta time it up. I'm gonna shoot you. Nope, that doesn't do anything. So, only the... A portal has opened. Okay. So, kill to proceed, basically. Or... The hive... Oh, you guys are gross. You look like beholders from D&D. Excuse you. Ah! Can I get that? I want that. That's a heart. What? I fell in the boiling blood. All right, guys. I don't know what your deal is. So, somehow, like, story-wise, it said that he had to, you know, Back from Hell is the name of the game. Oh, I hit a switch or something. Screw you, I'm going over here. Oh, it did a platform. Okay, Back from Hell, I don't know, that increased my health, or... I don't know anything about the game series, like, if this is a sequel or anything. It very well could be. You have been trapped in the hive. Oh, shoot. Oh, they're getting their freaking snot bubbles all over me. Good thing I had a flu shot. Whoa, okay. Anybody else? What's going on? Oh, okay. Oh, neat. The path forward has opened. Yes, it has. But yeah, from what I've read, it doesn't seem like a sequel, but... he's talking about awakening him again for a purpose. Lord Brawler, whatever his name is back. Hey, guys. You are so disgusting. I like these little... Oh, I can't go back. These little rooms that I just walked through. The thorn woods, huh? Yeah, it looks like pretty thorny woods to me. What do you guys think? Okay, so the red guys are just the harder versions of the white skeletons. It's like Dark Nuts from Zelda. The different colored ones are harder. Oh, shoot. That was cool. They really make you feel powerful. Like, the cracks. What are you doing? Okay. Ah, shoot. Like, when you really hit, like, dead on, you get a nice smack on them. What is that? If I touch that, will I die? Ooh. Yeah, it looks like it. Can I magic you? Okay. Whoa, I know what to do with you. Why is your sword just perpetually bleeding? Yeah. See how easy that was? This is definitely a game that you learn how to get through by dying. So death is... death is the teacher. And I am about to meet the teacher if I don't get some help. Whoa. No, keep moving. Oh, no, you guys. You're gonna snot on me. Alright, one more. Yeah. Okay. Can I have some health, please? Ah, the checkpoint was right there! Oh, God. It was right there. Crap. Get out of my way. Alright, bud. Alright. There you go. Nice and dead. Just gotta make it to that checkpoint. Alright. This guy's gonna kill me in one hit if I don't do this right. Thank you. This is really stressful. Ah! You guys pop out of nowhere. Like, I see the bleeding goop. Ooh, I'm getting away. But, like, here's bleeding goop. It all... Like, you could come out of anywhere. Shoot. Okay. Checkpoint, right there. Okay. No. I'm gonna jump over you. Ah, I got it. What are you gonna do about it, huh? I got the checkpoint. Nothing matters. You can't kill me. Alright. Ooh, you're a big guy. Man. Once you learn that... The block method, it's not too bad. Oh, you're the guy that jumps up. Okay. Ah! Come on. Shoot. Oh, come on! It's so hard to time that. Dang. This game is punishing. Come on. I need to remember that I have magic. I keep forgetting. Dude, when do I... I'm getting lucky. Don't go underground. No! I'm seeing this death screen more than I freaking see my face in the mirror. Yes! Finally, my God! No, leave me alone. I don't want to talk. I'm a quiet man. I would like you to respect my privacy. Man, it's... Like, this is just the first... Oh my God, I thought I died. I thought that was instant death. The Blood Tower Courtyard. Okay. Uh-oh. Who dares defile my sanctuary? Ah, fresh man blood. My seedlings will thrive. Step aside, creature, or I will be forced to cut you down. What is a man? Sorry. Yes, try and feel the baleful prick of my thorns. Your rotting corpse will nourish my soil. If you do not submit, you will perish. Hey, what'd you do about it? Dude, back off. That's not... It's kind of cheap. Whoa. You're not really giving me a... Ah! What, you turn into a little ball. What is that? What the heck? Oh. I got green balls to the face. Let's try this again. Yeah, sinister ramblings. I get it. You're upset with me about something. Maybe your wife left you. Or husband. You could be a lady. You could be a very attractive lady to the thorn people. The beastly thorn people. Maybe you guys have like a singles night or something. You get together and roll around, you know? You roll around in balls. That's cool. I respect it. I respect it, and you killed me again. At least the music's cool. I don't mind dying so long as the music is awesome. Yeah, okay. Come on. Keep wailing on you. This is kind of working. You're pretty easy after all. Press attack to honor the great. Oh, whoa! That's awesome! You have slain the thorn beast. Its foul essence seeps back into the earth. Oh, it's like raining its blood on me. Like, am I just like, ah, give me the blood. That's an excessive amount of blood. That's like Evil Dead blood. Okay, it's done. God, that was so cool. He started freaking headbanging. That was awesome. Okay, the next part. The blood tower. Prior to its fall, this tower was a symbol of strength and provided sanctuary to the brave defenders of Chal. Ransacked and overrun with Lord Vrol's murderous servants, this previously noble structure now stands gray and cold like a forgotten tombstone. That sounds like Slayer! That's like old school Slayer right there. That's cool. Oh, I love it! This is fun. I'm having so much fun with this. Man, look how BA my guy is. Oh, whoops. Impressive for a mortal. I did not believe you possessed the strength. My underlings wagered you would survive unmolested. Ha! These pets of mine are ravenous and hunger for flesh. Have at them, beloved beasts. Oh, man. I can appreciate this music. This is beautiful. All right, I'm going to leave this episode here. I am very impressed. I'm having so much fun with this. It's hard. It's very hard. Frustrating. But it's fair. And it's you learn by dying, and you move on, and it feels like Castlevania up to 11, you know? I love it. It's very cool. Anyway, if you guys are enjoying yourselves, hit the like button. Hit subscribe. It'd be awesome to have you along for the ride. And I will see all of you next time.